Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate. Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last. Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates have fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level. Destroying the catapults was our first priority. Join the others. Apollyon was back there, somewhere. She would not escape me. We needed to block the entrances to cut off their reinforcements. Thank you. Those are all fanatics. We'd taken the fortress. Now, Okuma and I would start hunting.
Okuma!
Right, sure, why not?
All that was left was up. Wait. I needed to buy Okuma time.
You got that? I couldn't risk Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
My castle is vast. It has had many owners. Each legion in turn redecorated to suit their own fashion. I prefer to leave their decorations intact. After all, they are no more. Their symbols are now trophies of my kills.
Champion, keep going.
Each legion that falls beneath me, each house that we vanquish, each people that we destroy, I keep mementos. I have hundreds.
No one can beat my master!
We have a castle to search. I could hear knights killing knights.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield. Face justice.
I'll pass.
I had found her. Now, I needed to survive.
You are the first samurai to reach this place. Congratulations!
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed myself. You will fall, demon!
Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It would be the end.
I must end you!
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war.
Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what?
To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends.
Thousands of my people dead!
Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no. Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.